haven't played in a while. I keep mostly been playing Dragon's Dogma in my off time. Having fun with that game, so that's why I'm messing around for a bit. Here we go. Not bad. Where are we going? Is this a shortcut? Keep forgetting, I can't jump. In your boxing way. Let's go have a look what's up here first. give me a second. Fix the chair.
There we go.
Alright, let's do this. Got you guys ready. Nah, I think the bird, right?
Allow me.
There we go.
Let's do it. It's over. Let's do it.
Yeah, we'll go around. That makes sure I get all the chests and whatnot. Okay. Where are those leads? Just goes around, huh? No chests around here. Guess we're just going. Yeah, looks like it just goes around. I'm going to test some stuff out, so you guys give me a second. Get ready. This won't take long. Get up! Alright, give me a second, I'm going to test some stuff out. Alright, leave it like this for a bit. See how it feels. Try to make this look good on you guys then. Now go. There's something back here, I gotta check first. Grab all these and see if I can make anything out from this. I think I made most of all the stuff I have right now. Just waiting for, I think, probably the next area. think I have everything. Those are probably in the next zone. Same with these. Anything else around here? No, it doesn't look like it. What's that? Am I going the right way?
Going in.
Let's do it right.
See you around.
I think I'm going the right way. Yep. Check with this out. And come back here. Huh. Give me a second, I'm getting paranoid. Just making sure everything looks good on your end. Can I call Chocobo here? Nope, I guess I can't. What did Barret write over here? Probably go this way, yep. Probably gotta go that way, huh? That reminds me. Are you there? Wait. Yes. During Arcane War. Come on. Here we go.
Bring it. Deal with that.
I'm coming.
So
yeah.
Whatever.
The shield.
Keep him away. Get him.
I think this is laser, right?
Get him! And catch! That's it! Sorry, but I gotta. Okay. This is going to go. Cut! That'll do!
Let's go!
Nothing down here? Nope, still there's a little area. Oh, what did I get? MP up. Nah. waiting for some new material to acquire new material. Still using the same material from the previous one, the remake.
Keep it together.
So it's whatever. My turn? You'll see.
Now.
I got that. This one's for you.
How about we? Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
And they're going up.
I'm in a rush. I'm coming. Here. And catch.
She definitely needs our AP boost.
This'll keep him away.
Get him.
Moving on then.
Nothing down there, right?
So it's my turn? We'll make it quick. Go on! So long.
Yeah, indeed. Okay, no one knew yet.
Get ready! Get him! How about you back off? I think we're almost done. Go on! That'll do! Don't worry. The planet. Here it comes! That's it! We'll make it quick. One more shot!
Not as
that's over.
How far is it now? My master, right? I guess it is. I'm losing the improvement. Now I'll keep it for a bit. That's more AP, material slot. Anything else? No.
You sure you? Why don't you lead the way? I'll show you what I can do. You'll see. One more shot!
Might as well heal up.
Gotta heal first. And I think we'll be around.
Not crawl.
You still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day.
I'm trying to remember where this is in the original.
You've become one with the mountain. Say what? What the hell are you doing, Red? Relax. It happens to all new climbers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Let's go!
Try and make her more excited.
Guess I gotta.
Take the lead.
Can you take over for me?
What do you have? That reminds me. I was like, why is it so easy? We got. There we go. I still gotta go back and do the pull up or crunches. I was like, why is it so easy? Yeah, I gotta do the crunches. Even turning down easy didn't affect it. Can I? Guess I gotta stop the water somehow. So you guys probably won't see it off stream, but I've been doing those crunches for Tifa, trying to get the last challenge, which is kind of hard. You can jump over that, but you can't jump over. What? How come I couldn't do that before? This is climbing Mount Corral. Are we gonna get to a train track? One of these? I remember in the original there was some train track that you could climb on.
Deal with that.
It's your turn.
See how hard is it now? Kinda want a challenge, that's why I was like, why is it so easy?
It's over.
Cast is on. That one's finished. Cleanse is done. Let's put on. Thought boss and new material. There's barrier. There we go. Here, that's it. A little bit easier. A little bit hard, but not too bad.
Keep it together.
Tagging out.
I got this.
God damn, he's stunned.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, yeah.
That's that.
Only the strong.
I tell ya, hikers these days ain't got no manners. You greet each other, it's proper. Well, I'll be. Finally, folks, I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even tried calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and... hikers these days never learned to greet each other, ran into a sprightly one, couldn't even say hello.
Look at my Yuffie and old black hooded. I think we're here, right? Going around collecting stuff. Do you use those to make stuff? Those emerald, ruby, sapphire? Or is those stuff just to sell? Shout them back. Can't hit the back.
Allow me.
Let's see. Front leg pin down. Where is front and back. Not sure, got it. Ice attack.
I'll take care of them.
Radiant. Arcane?
Try using it. Cut! One more shot!
Ice, right?
Healing chill.
There we go.
Bundle up, opponent. This one's for you.
Oh my god.
That's it. You can do it. Stay strong, okay?
That was messy. Could've done it better. Heal up.
Deal with that.
Tagging out.
Follow my lead. Now I can go. Now. Allow me.
I got enough for Sage, right? Just say I maxed out something. Part of the planet.
Think the others are okay?
We'll see.
Ooh, gotta fight that thing. And what Tifa and you. How come before there wasn't any Tifa? Boss fight? Looks like a boss fight. Here we go. Let's see. Don't need heal. Might as well save it. turrets?
Come on, out you go. Again? Well, look who it is.
Not remember this in the original.
What? Oh, no. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon, and then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next... whatever. This is way above my pay grade.
So, that's it?
Well, since you're here...
Modified version of the Valkyrie. You know, you could do a flamethrower. The damage explodes the mountain with pressure while I was pulling. We're going up, we can use the pressure. Thunder wind. Got it. Let's get this up for you.
You jittery? One more!
See. Might as well do something.
No way! Take him out! Yoo-hoo!
Was I supposed to do something?
I'm here. Kind of messy.
You're done.
What a team. Guess the Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
Kind of messy there. Do we switch over to Tifa's side? Guess not.
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors. Unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
And they're talking about this already?
It carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes.
And bunch of crazy Okuts, huh?
I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7. Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo-Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists.
Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. Why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Shinra must change. We must break new ground, grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control.
My father built his empire with your loyal support, and I demand the same. I expect you all to prove that you are devoted not only to the company, but to me.
Crazy lady, a crazy scientist, a crazy military guy, and a crazy fat guy? Ooh, Zach. Do I get to use him? Oh, we do. Problem?
Yeah?
Let me in!
Yeah, we do. Hey.
Elmira?
Zach, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
Of course you can. Just look at Cloud. I've been taking care of...
No, you haven't. Look at the state you've left her in. You didn't even wipe her face, for goodness sake. I'm sorry.
Just say you've been trying. Definitely been trying.
And now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned.
Huh.
I brought a wheelchair for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Still breathing, right? Probably in a comatose state. Yeah, they're probably comatose. Even a cloud.
Hey, Elmira.
Yes?
What happened to this place?
The world's ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Ooh, the scars in the sky. Looks almost like, what you call it? Spider-Man No Way Home? The tear in the reality?
Which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
Nothing around, right? You guys didn't help us.
Sorry we're late.
You okay?
Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Using rain. There we go.
That's it.
The Corel reactor.
Now this is the reactor, huh?
So, what's the deal with all these creepy hooded guys anyway?
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
Hmm? How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lock Brock. His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils, paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
Definitely remember this. This is where a train track or train comes out when you come back here later.
Come look at this. So, like, all that stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary! What's that?
Weapon already?
What was that thing?
A weapon.
Huh?
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. You fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey, not cool. This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon.
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
What could be Sephiroth?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
Anything over here? We should be getting close to Ghost Saucer since we're climbing over the mountain.
Don't overdo it.
Take over.
You won't regret this. You're going down. Ready for a fat run like a chocobo?
Not bad.
New weapon? Nope, just money. So we do get to, what do you call it? Follow train track.
Dead end?
For now. Can't cross till we lower it.
Well, this sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there, at the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. We're working on it. Just wait a minute. Hey! Cloud! Come on.
Are they falling down there to the weapon?
Perhaps the Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
Put on your mining helmets and follow me.
Let me switch material. Give that steel back. Everyone's good on weapon, right?
Do it.
much, huh? To the hook. Got it. Now two. Circle to jump. Right, gust wind that damage nearby enemy, launch them towards you. I lose out to push these around. There we go. One fire damage, triggering with enemy skills. Jeez, this is a mug. Go that way.
go.
All right! Watch and learn!
There's more to me than meets the eye.
Bring it home!
You're in good hands now!
Nice little workout.
I like the way how they change it like this, instead of me just running with on the railroad tracks. Is that it? There's nothing else out there, right? There was a box. God damn it! I think there was a box. Nothing else to do up here, huh? Probably on the other side. There's probably something I could have done over here, huh? This. I gotta get them up first. Okay, get up top. I got a new move. I got, what was it? Win strong. Forgot I have a new move. Just having so much fun playing with the characters. That's probably where I'm supposed to go. Is that all? make anything? Where's a beast hide? There were a couple of items I needed. Let me see. This is vitality. Huh. See if I can wait. What a strength. Fire.
That's a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
Looks like a boss fight is next. You're forgetting to use the wrong weapon. Pictures. Blocking the melee attack pressure them, evading swoop or cockroach kick will pressure them longer. To hit it. something around that I could swing, right? Can I go that way? Gotta make sure I'm not missing anything. Around here, you gotta make sure. Yeah, we're good. Let's keep going. Now the cockatrice. Two of them this time. Forgetting gotta use her skills.
You got this? You even have to ask?
By the way, right? No, that is the other way. I saw that platform to the left. I thought you were supposed to go that way, but I can't turn that. This platform, I thought you were supposed to land there. Check this path yet. Where's it? New weapon? slash blast through. And I might use the item. Yeah, we intend for other party. Get another one. Yeah, I really didn't have to use that potion. At least there were potions only. Gotta go up more, huh? Oh, we're supposed to go up? Else here, right? Let's fight this again.
No more games. You can't win. Take that. Got you now. Magnificent.
Material are you? Come on, pick it up. Power. I do.
Come on again. Why do I gotta do all the work?
a minigame. I'm trying to hit as much boxes as we can. I guess I gotta turn my fire ice elemental on him. It's like knock damage. Stuck in a freaking wall.
And our heroine triumphs again.
That's for certain. That bomb was weak to ice. Here's some chirping. You can actually do this.
We have to help them.
Is that Moo?
Way ahead of ya.
Let's do this.
Get lost!
put this on first. No damage while it's air pressure and force to descend. Elemental on Cyclone will conjure with Mule and with Lightning. It will become pressure if one of these hits fire. That's what hit these enhanced Cyclone. Poison effect. Am I doing something wrong?
Watch yourself, you won't regret this.
I'm up for anything.
Using element magic on the cyclone, it conjures one mutant with elemental energy. It will become, especially if it hits one of these. I can hit though. Became petrified, god damn it. Nah, where's it? Oh, needle.
Here you go. I'm back from your arm. Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Hey, yeah, what the heck was I doing wrong? I couldn't target the tornado for some reason.
Look at him go!
Kinda wanna try that again, but it says I know it wants me to target the tornado and give it elemental tornado.
What the? Leave me alone! Hey!
Someone has a fan.
No fair.
Got enough hangers-on already, but fine.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
Yeah, Cloud.
It's Cloud, only cute.
Settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Junior.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to. Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Yuffie's motion sickness. Easily motion sickness. Let's rest up. Else around here?
Okay.
There's a green button.
Do it. But which one?
Big green button.
Now I got this. First that, then. That the bridge is good to go. Let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the track.
Using Cloud's side now.
Figure we link
switch the team.
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Switch material. And what else? Here we go. Have I been on here? Yeah, I've been. I did.
This won't take long. Let's do this. Nothing to it.
We get to go down there and get some items. That's how it was in the original.
That'll do. Shit. Here we go. No time to celebrate. Switch the track here.
Here, prefer route.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even say anything yet.
You didn't have to.
One squeeze?
No.
Please? If not for me, at least for Cloud?
What? Why for Cloud?
I am kind of curious.
How about this? At the next inn, we treat you to a foot massage.
You're dead.
Oh, yeah.
Going in. Gotcha. Shit. All right. Get ready. Now. All right. Nothing to it.
Pretty bit. Huh. Where is it? It's in death is petrified. That would have been good when I fought those cockatrices. I'm guessing that bird I fought probably ran away. I'm going to fight him using Cloud. Probably. I hate this bomb.
That's it. Too bad. All right. Gotcha. Going in. Try this.
He counterattacks.
Had enough. Get ready. This ends shot. Here.
Was never in doubt.
That's all I'm guessing. Probably had to fight him using Cloud. Cause I didn't kill it, just ran away.
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here. Cloud! What's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
Yeah, let's get... do this.
It's fine. It's just a cart. It can't kill you. Shooting boxes at the mic card is the more boxes these are, the higher score you have. But I actually have the aim. I'm losing frames. I can feel I'm losing FPS. Gotcha.
This would be easier if I had a mouse and keyboard. Taking the easy route.
Ha!
Excellent.
You okay?
Better than I thought, actually. Guess Cloud didn't feel like completely screwing us over.
What a letdown.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of him as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
He even does a head shake.
Kill me.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
At least we know he's with family now.
Did I get anything for doing this? Ah, right. Let's keep going.
I am not looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Now we're at the refugee camp. No corral.
Ah, look who it is.
The great Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
There. A hero's welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever. Let's go.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
Now, where'd our buddies in black get to?
I remember they blame him for the, what do you call it? Reactor exploding?
Which of you dicks killed the bottle?
Him. Go get him.
Got any gill for me? Huh?
Look at you, all in pieces.
Hey.
You gotta pay the toll.
Anything else around here? No, can't go that way.
Training if you hope to face me.
We ain't gonna put up with any mischief.
Not a day goes by I don't wonder. Would my husband still be here if we hadn't let them build that damn reactor?
Suppose.
most work since that damn reactor blew. A customer.
Got any new?
Don't tell me. Get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why. Wouldn't need him.
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
Unless you got something good.
Hurry it up, would ya? Thanks.
Bet the extra thick ones would make for good drinking.
Anyway. What's up here? Probably nothing.
Sorry! I'm sorry! I promise I'll do it right next time! Just don't hit me!
Hey, deep breaths. The boss ain't here. No one's gonna hurt.
Revival? First one? I have to take this off.
Someone I want to see. When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Sheeran, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh. You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barret Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran. It's been a while.
He's probably the guy who put his arm like that, huh?
That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe. But not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were...
They had Genova genes in there.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now, and one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd too. Ain't that something? The girl I saved coming back here with Barret of all people. I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that, but hell if I know what it is.
I remember, right, was it? I know that to become a soldier, you got... They infuse you with Mako. I think first class, they infuse you with Genova cells.
Because he wants to keep them healthy and out of his clinic. Just be-
Is that all that's here?
So... Tuck mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to!
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah, yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
Alright, this way, huh? 4 years. I'm not a bit too much. Got a mission to do in Corral.
Yeah, I hear you.
Shinra throws us a bone every so often.
Not a mission.
Children of the planet, hearken to our mother.
Keep them coming!
Five?
What are you looking at? Just know that I'm such a bad. That's right. You shaking in your. Oh! But it seems to me. And if I whoop your ass.
We'll check out these new ones. When destroy, raise the power of ally car affected top by 3. And destroy 4 and he secret minion to your hand. Gotta get destroy deck sooner or later. Use this card in. I got my health blaze again to see. For sure, lower the power of ally and current effective heal by 4. I could probably do this, huh? Is cool here. Take that out, huh? Yeah, I could block you off from here. Good. Can't do anything. Unless you could destroy. Nope. I don't want to make a burn deck, but I'll do it later.
You gotta tell me. What? Don't look well. Better hang on to that gill of yours.
Give him hell!
Let's play this embarrassing. I've been practicing, so I should be able to do this. Playing while everyone else is fighting behind me. Again. Yeah, I lost the combo. I'll practice trying to get an S. At least I get A.
Hey, would you care to
You sure this shit's booze? Because it is.
Mellifluous melodies are all the more. I hope you will.
Welcome to North. The coal mining industry here was the but everything changed. As you can see, this village is a casualty of progress.
See. Got nothing new, right?
I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that world intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
I'll make it out dusting of sick.
Back when the reactor was being built, there was the...
Pick up the pace. We need 300 more.
Same shit.
Oh, don't mind Rolf here. Wait. Rolf gets really excited. You may find this hard to believe, but he's the world's only canine competitor. And he's pretty good, too.
This is Red 13.
Heh. He's saying he wants to go...
Come on, this is Red 13. Let's see. I think we're good. Spot back. Do this. Yeah, I can do this. Let's see what we have. Again, can't do much, right? Yeah, we're good. Let me wrap this up. Can't do much. That's it.
Admit, he's pretty. Rolf is actually scheduled to make his television debut. And once we get famous, we got this.
Take it from me, even the foulest food tastes halfway.
All for it.
Yeah.
case, I got a situation. See for yourself.
We have one of your rogued men. If you want him back, it will cost you 1 million gil. Agree to the terms, and we'll take care of the rest.
What's this?
Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got up in their head I was making money off my research.
You gonna pay up?
Heck no.
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom.
What the hell are you gonna get 1 million gil?
Only option is to save the man myself, or hire the right merc to save him for me, or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
So where do we start?
Not leather.
What you see is what you get. No hidden codes, ciphers, nothing. But hey, you're the detective.
Well, I'm glad one of us is enjoying this.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind. There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already.
Which reminds me,
there's a compound in our rogue friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
Like blood and shit, then.
Not literal shit, no.
Wouldn't recommend going out there.
Now we're down. We're here. Battle.
Allow me.
No damage, blood weakness. Longer time.
Here we go.
That advice. That reminds me. Let's do this stack.
Get ready.
I got your number. Automatically become pressure after using I'm quite.
This one's for you.
Floppy.
Need a breather.
So it's my turn. That's it. Here he comes. Yeah, we'll make it quick.
Where's it? Radiant.
I think we're almost done.
Their scent seems to lead straight ahead, but... oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing.
Oh. Hello there.
Different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
You smell the meat.
Aw, you must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it, it was his one hooded fella. The chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Cloud, look.
You gotta be close.
Put the doctor's light to you.
You asked for it.
It's on now.
Do I have this guy? Yep. Oh, I don't.
Best do it right.
There we go.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Someone looks kind of shaky.
I won't give up.
That's it. Bring it.
Let's be smart.
I can probably do this.
Slow your roll. Sorry about that.
No more games.
There we go.
Moving on then.
A weapon? Or red 13? And our party can only be used during Vengeance mode. Don't need that.
Found our
our man. What should we do with his captor?
Well, Sharon asked us to rescue his patient. He didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnapper.
You mean...
We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Taking the long way.
Deal with that. You're up.
If you like this. How do you like that? Back now. Here I go.
Ready when you are.
I have
Master ready.
You want to see what I can do?
Just like that, okay?
Now all that's left is Barret. Lawns is same material over there.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Kiss my
belt down.
Let's keep it up.
Too bad.
Should we have material around here? Up there. Should be able to climb this, right?
Yeah.
Fine.
I'm ready for
it. Don't overdo it.
About damn time. What's the ball?
Bring in the heat.
I got your number.
Because they want me to go over here.
Thank you.
guess I'm going that way, huh? What's the one here? Finish after this. I'm gonna run, get this quest over, then I'll wrap it off for tonight. Oh, you can fall down there. Let's go grab that material.
So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave!
It's probably her. No, they're fake.
Excuse me? I'm suspicious? Or the robed guy? Who?
Both of you.
I smell. Cloud, it's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Harry the brash!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
To the limit and beyond! Still here.
Allow me.
Evadium, yep.
Not looking good. Let's switch it up.
Need my help, do you?
I guess I gotta evade it. I can't block it, huh?
Heads up!
Let's be smooth.
Asshole! Give him hell!
Let me handle it. There!
Taking over. Keep it together.
All set.
Good to go?
Time to get serious.
Let's do this.
Bring it.
It's on now.
There.
Now's our chance. You're done. I'll end this.
There we go.
Huh. That's a mighty
on killing.
Give us the guy, or you're next.
Ah, shit. Now what?
Now nothing. Dog or no dog, they're never gonna be able to find that dude without us. Hear that? Give us the money, or we're gonna... What? Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak. Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
No, he's lying.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. So, change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days, I'll win you over.
Like I said, that'll be it for tonight.